And EPD is investigating after a man was shot in the stomach on Thanksgiving. Police were sent to the 200 block of East Eichel. Officers say the victim was able to walk and talk, but was uncooperative. He was sent to the hospital and is expected to survive. Anyone with information is asked to call police about this as well.